The goal is the horizon.
Shit.
Thank you.
Greetings. Let's book.
Sunny boy.
Nikki, you're here.
Captain Teal ordered me to keep an eye on you.
Oh, well, that's nice and good.
I expected you here, Sunny boy. And I've heard everything in Madden's house, haven't I?
Maybe we can.
No, we can't. You're over a barrel. But I tell you what it is, Sunny. You do exactly as I tell you, and maybe I don't inform Captain T about your little indiscretion.
If you're trying to
I never, from here on out, anything you learn about the treasure you-
And here I was.
I thought the same- You want Teal's glass jar?
Sounds like we- What are we gonna do-
I can tell you what not. Don't even think about just waltzing off with it, brazen-like.
And just where would we find a fake one?
Just who is we?
That what about
Ask your lady friend, Marin. She's a noble. You come see me on the main deck when you-
The deck will soon be as clean as a mirror in the Emperor's Your word. Your ass. Learn to hold your liquor next time you foul my boards. Yes, sir. Understood. Get out. Aye.
A glass.
Empty? Oh.
You know, I hadn't really.
Oh, aye. Empty.
I don't know about
that. I know advanced techniques, what for keep.
Maybe I can do something for you. How can I convince you?
Well now, you're not a proper member of the crew, are you?
You don't say.
You could brew up a fine batch of moonshine for me. A new-
How would I do that? My cauldron is a joke. I would need an entire...
Distillery, you say?
What kind of libation do you-
Strong.
I meant flavor.
Be creep.
I don't have too much of-
It's just an-
Deal.
Get back!
Save that for later. That's rich. There always seems to be a few more of you to kill. God. Hey. Wonder where this leads.
Ugh.
Looks useful.